now you are going to make a craft work. So take a A4 size paper and keep it as an horizontal way, right? This is a vertical, this is horizontal, right? Now I'm going to fold in the top. I'm using a measurement as a 4 centimeter from the before, and the left side also. So take a point and fold it as a 4 centimeter. And here bottom, use a 1 centimeter mark and left side and right side, and you have to fold it. Now you have 4 centimeter folding, and bottom will be the 1 centimeter. Now I'm going to open the leaf folding and need a depression only. So just open all and draw the 1 centimeter line at the back side, any corner. You just draw the with the help of scale, mark it as a 1 centimeter. Now I'm just fold the same thing, I'm fold here, right? Folded and at a 1 centimeter mark. Here top will be 4 centimeter, always open, right? Now I'm going to use apply the gum till 1 centimeter area till end, okay? The down, right? 1 centimeter already folded. So remaining up to this remaining part only I'm going to apply the gum. And what I'm going to do, then join this paper at the end of the 1 centimeter corner. Applied gum, no, there you are going to use. So I'm going to fold it here, no. So you insert the paper, okay, in the other end, and keep the paper up to the 1 centimeter area. Already gum is there, right? And any gum, you can stick glue stick or glue stick to anything. Paper only you are going to stick. Right, so you have to paste it properly and tightly. You have to make it tightly or stick it. Okay, then afterward you keep it as in the center and press the paper in the corner. Just after sticking, after pasted dry, they are dry. Then you press the paper like the envelope. You say envelope. Same paper you are using, but already here pasted. See, for demo purpose I'm using another color paper, but You have to use only one paper only. You are joined here, already joined. You get the bottom will be 1 centimeter pasted, 4 centimeter will be open, okay? Right? Now pasted like canola. Now I'm going to put 4 centimeter impression together, make it as a fold and make it, press it, get the impression, okay? Then another one I'm going to make it off from the fold, right? I fold it up to the centimeter, right? Already you get the impression. Then you open that paper, and once again we need other impression. So fold as a triangle up centimeter. Mark here and press it properly. And here also you just press properly and open. You get the impression of the triangle. Now that's you got it now. So now what I'm going to do? Just insert the corner. Make it inside, okay? Inside, okay, that's car edge you have to inside. That's a triangle line. Now impression will help you see here. I'm folding. See, this is the folding one side and two side. This is the end, no, that I'm going to fold till the triangle line, right? Got it now? Now it's a diagonal line. You got the diagonal line. Make it as a here is a 4 centimeter, half centimeter mark. Together you make it as a half centimeter mark. Press that. Okay. Now I'm going to apply one side of the paper. Any one side, top of the 2 centimeter area, apply the gum. Only one side, 2 centimeter mark. Half of the 4 centimeter, there's a 2 centimeter mark. Apply the gum of the top of the area. And remain paper, opposite paper. That 2 centimeter have to paste the practically edge sharply have to be there and stick it. Okay, paste it and stick for few minutes, and after stick tight, paste it, then you have to turn the paper. Now you got the one side will be right. Now what you have to do, you have to make a mark. Okay, together, paper together, make it as a center. Mark you have to do. Now you got it. This is the final thing. You have to mark the 2 points in the center, paper together. Keep it and mark in the center and hole with the needle or any other compass or pin. Make it a hole it together and then afterward you open that separately you can make a tying. Okay? Then use the insert the thread from the inside to the out and then outside to the in the next point. And then knot, keep it knot in the inside the back. Right? Now the same thing you have to do the right side. Keep it inside from the inside to the out, outside to the inside to the other point, and knot. Knot should be always keep it inside. Okay, as the size of the thread also you have to keep as the same height. Right? You got this one, it's a back. Whatever you want to design, you can create the design. If it is an ironmade sheet, it's comfortable to carry the things. Now this is a paper, you can use for the birthday thing, birthday gift, whatever you like to. Can use it. Thank you.